It was straight ahead.
Maybe I could slip around.
Let me enlighten you folks! Oh, that was painful!
Taking it.
Yeah. money. I'll take that.
Almost there.
Maybe I should have left it back up.
Felicity, I'm coming!
Fucking maniacs. Predictable. Third one.
More money.
You think your illusions can stop me? Think again!
DeBono.
Did you really think she'd be waiting here for you? We all saw you through your father's eyes. And you're just not that important to him.
Where is she?
William considered you a rabid dog. He tried putting a leash on you, but you're just too wild to tame. He didn't understand. It's not anger that drives you, but the fear. You knew you could trust yourself without your father's guidance. You're just a scared little girl. Scared of change. Give up, Jesse Rentier. We've always been one step ahead of you.
I know you're sharpening your teeth for the president. You want to turn him. But since I shut down your leech farm and stopped the plague, there's just not enough of you freaks to simply walk into the White House.
What are you doing? No!
How does she plan to do it?
No! Stop! Chesterfield Opera! There's a premiere! President will be there! Exposed! With almost no security! It changes nothing. Washington is too far from here. You'll never make it in time.
Watch me. Bunch of her freaks protecting the show. Every bullet counts. Stay focused. We can't allow her to get to the president. Lock and load.
Look for the president.
Send Felicity our regards.
Let's tear this fang, sons of bitches, and you asshole.
Seriously? What happened to Potty Mouth?
Thank you. you're here to witness this great change. With the president joining our bloodline, sharing his secrets just like your father did, we cannot be stopped!
We'll see about that.
I tried to make you understand. In order to build something, you need to demolish its past.
Your stupid ambition took everything from me. You turned my father against me and everything he stood for. That was a fate worse than death. I'm here to make sure you won't do the same to anyone else.
Thank you. Rentier, you beautiful son of a bitch. You did it.
The situation is contained, sir. The Institute's resources were finally put to good use. It was just a matter of proper management. We couldn't allow for it to be led like a small town family business. Or even worse, to be run by a woman.
Sir, this man continuously abused his position of power for personal gain. His poor decisions jeopardized the whole country. And for that alone, he should be put behind bars.
James, Dr. Blackwell here has shared some rather interesting information on your conduct of late. If even half of those allegations are true, I'm afraid you're done for. Mr. Rentier, your father was a great friend. Seeing your performance today, I have no doubt that his legacy is secure. I wonder, it appears we're down a Secretary of War. Ever see yourself in the Capitol, son?
Oh, I ain't much behind a desk.
Fair enough. Then I'll see to it that full control of the Rentier Institute is returned to you. I'm afraid only you have the necessary skills to deal with a conflict like the one we appear to be facing.
We do, sir. We do. But to win this, we need to be bigger than ever.
And smarter.
With better protocols.
And stronger lines of communication.
Well, it sounds like you two have it all under control. You've got my full support in any way I can provide, son. Carte blanche, as they say. The sky's the limit.